But who made you do it? When I told people that I had recently returned from a 2,000-kilometer journey in an electric automobile, I heard this from a number of individuals. Yes, it's a simple response. As part of my work, I have to personally test and confirm mobility solutions and technologies that may terrify or frighten certain people, but very few people actually understand them. My most recent experience was traveling through Europe for roughly 4 days in a Volvo EX30. One of the electric vehicles that has received the most attention lately is the Volvo EX30. With a starting price of about 35,000 euros, it is the entry-level model in the Volvo lineup and attempts to introduce battery-powered mobility and the Swedish brand to a wider audience. In my particular instance, though, I operated the extended range model, which has the most battery capacity. It installs a 69 kilowatt-hours nickel-manganese cobalt battery, 64 net, and a 200 kilowatts, or 272 HP, motor that is mounted on the rear axle. This is the EX30's intermediate configuration, the 51 kilowatt-hours lithium-ion battery version, or the more potent 69 kilowatt-hour battery version with two motors for a total power output of 315 kilowatts. The Trips EX30 trim level, the Ultra, has 20-inch wheels. The list price is approximately 50,000 euros, after deducting any reductions and incentives. More than 2,000 kilometers were traveled through Europe, with stops made in places like Copenhagen, Lübeck, and Nuremberg. The journey began in Gothenburg, Sweden, the birthplace of Volvo, and continued through Denmark, Germany, Liechtenstein, and Switzerland.